Come on, Brett, you can pull out of this. Dear Lord, I know this is all my fault. I was intolerant. I tried to change my friend, and look what happened. But I swear to you, if you bring Brett back, I will accept him exactly the way he is. Brett! Brett, I thought I lost you!
Stan.
Look, Brett, I have to tell you the truth. I was behind all those bad things that happened to you. I'm so sorry. I was just trying to get you to turn to God.
Stan, it's okay, because I believe now. I believe in God.
Really?
Yes, I actually met him right before he kicked me down to hell for committing suicide.
Whoa.
And that's where I met the devil, who agreed to let me come back to life if I would work to spread the fame and glory of Satan.
Now, Brett, you know you've suffered some massive head trauma.
No, Stan, it's true. Where else would I have gotten this awesome goat guitar? And be able to play it like this.
You made a bargain with the devil?
Hang on.
But that's your eternal soul.
Man, I'm starved! Want to go get some nachos and watch the Ravens game?
Brett, you're a Satanist! I could only be friends with you if you believed in...
Believed in what?
Whatever you want, pal. Whatever you want.
Thanks, Stan.
Hey, you still play golf, right?
Stan, I'm a Satanist, not a poor person.